Now please, I want the place to be quiet. Je veux la salle gagne. On appelle le silence. Pas de bavardage. Pas de bavardage. Pas de bavardage. Les enfants, je vous en prie. Ce matin, nous avons commencé, et puis, par la grâce de Dieu, nous avons commencé depuis mercredi. We are going to start. The quiz has been started, by God's will, we started on Wednesday. Today is the last day, but we are going to proceed by giving a microphone to our leader, the quiz master.
Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup, notre pasteur. Je suis ravi de ta performance. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor to declare this final stage open. My name is Patrick Adamte, quiz master for this competition. I have my co-quiz master, who is Mr.
Doko Daniel Kofi, the Eastern Regional Coordinator of GAD.
Thank you. We shall be assisted by
Ayivonne Ibrahim, the secretary for GAD Ekekun Zone in records keeping, not the scores.
Agoplay Obimawu, organizer for GAD Ekekun Zone.
And
Glabu Patient, the vice coordinator for Ekekun Zone.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup, applaudissez pour eux. We have our sponsors who are also present. At the right time, we shall mention them. This morning, we are here for the final competition. Yesterday, we had a knockout. That's the preparatory stage. Three schools were selected out of four. And the schools are PC Primary School. Please, PC Primary School, while you are there, raise your hands, let us see you.
Representing the past.
showcase the teaching and learning of French in the African zone and of the eastern region of Ghana. We would like all of us first to observe the COVID-19 protocols. Then let us comport ourselves very well for the success of the program. No one should stand up or whisper answers to the hearing of the jury or of the candidate. No one should make sign that will indicate the answer. Let us all observe these disciplinary measures. Thank you. This competition is made up of two strong grounds. Il y aura deux tours. Le premier tour et le deuxième tour qui sera le final. At each stage or round, you'll be given preamble. So let us listen to the preamble very well. Round one begin session. Let us start round one with the first session. First session, spelling, l'orthographe des mots. Each major question carries 5 marks, and you have 30 seconds to answer. It is not transferable. Nous voulons commencer par PC Primary School. PC Primary School, we are starting from you, number one. Épeler le mot janvier.
Republic.
Excellent!
Désolé. 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 Sorry. 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 Jouer. J-O-U-R-L-E à sa début. E. Désolé. Zéro. Au Quatrement, Basic School. Votre mot, c'est l'année. L'année.
L'année. L. Apostrophe. A. N. N. E. Accent aigu. E. L'année.
Bravo! Wow! Wow! Excellent! We now come back to PC Primary School, still the same thing. Votre mot, c'est saison. Saison.
Oiseau.
Correct.
Wow, sexy night. The same preamble, but with the sound, different sound. The different sound. Okay. The sound, the song that vous avez 30 secondes pour y réfléchir. Think of it, 30 seconds. Bonus. Deux points.
Thank you. La réponse est grammaire. Grammaire. Ok. Maintenant, c'est le tour de Berkoff School Complex. Votre question majeure, your major question. Le père de ta mère ou bien de ton père est ton point. Le père de ta mère ou bien le père de ton père est ton point. La fille de ta sœur, ou bien de ton frère, est ta... Je répète, la fille de ta sœur, ou bien la fille de ton frère, est... La fille de ta soeur ou bien de ton frère est ta
ton.
Oh, désolé, incorrect, ce n'est pas correct. Bonus pour Chrissy. Ok. Non, c'est fini. Bonus pour Berkoff. Oh, désolé, ce n'est pas cousine. It's not cousine. C'est nièce. Nièce, c'est ta nièce. Ok, maintenant c'est le tour de ici. Il s'est senti le fils de ton oncle ou bien de ta tante est ton. Le fils de ton oncle ou bien le fils de ta tante. Et ton don.
Le neveu.
Incorrect. Ouais. Ben bon, bonus. Désolé, le mot c'est cousin. Cousin, le fils de ton oncle ou bien de ta tante est ton cousin. You say Berkoff c'est cousine, like you have said cousin. Ton. Berkoff, votre question principale est celle-ci. This is your main question. Permettez-moi. Le fils de ta sœur ou de ton frère est ton don. Je répète, le fils de ta sœur ou bien le fils de ton frère est ton don. Yes, only. It's a call for us. Okay, the map will be bonus. Okay, easy. Full bonus. Correct, push your point. Correct, push your point. This is trouble. Okay, Kuma, vas-y. Votre question maintenant. La sœur de ta mère ou bien de ton père est ta don. Je répète. La sœur de ta mère ou bien la sœur de ton père est ta don.
Correct!
Wow! Quelle réponse? What an answer! C'est tant. 7 points pour le gouvernement des esprits. Mesdames et messieurs, nous sommes à la fin du premier tour. We are at the end of the round 1. Let us clap for them. We are waiting for the technical board to give us total. At the end of the round one, à la fin du premier tour, nous avons PC Demonstration Primary School, 22 points. Belcourt School Complex, 20 points. Okwapiman Primary School, 20 points aussi. Ladies and gentlemen, you could see that the competition is very tight. It is a very tight competition. Okay. We are now moving to the final round, the last round. And the last round is the problem of the day. In this last round, which is the problem of the day, you listen to this reading, then you circle the possible answers.
Thank you.
preamble. A passage will be read to you. You don't look at the question. So the paper you over there contains the questions. So you listen to the passage first. Then you take the questions and go through the questions with the possible answers for 2 minutes. After that, you don't answer. Then you turn it upside down. After that, you shall read the same passage again for the second time. Just after the second reading, then you take your paper again and you circle, you start answering by circling the correct answer. You circle the correct answer. Just after that, you will be, no, for the answering, you will be given 15 minutes to answer. After that, you turn the paper upside down for last reading. And the last reading is the third reading. You read it and you have 1 minute to make necessary changes. 1 minute to make necessary changes. So that's how the preamble is. Merci. We don't write when we are reading. Vous n'écrivez pas. Voilà le passage. We are reminded that each question over here carries 2.5 marks. 2.5 marks. Okay. Écoutez le passage. Let's listen to the passage. C'est midi. Tout le monde dort. Mais Ali est dans le jardin. Il lit son livre et écoute la chanson des oiseaux. Après quelques minutes, sa sœur Rama arrive du marché. Elle voit Ali dans le jardin. Mais Ali ne la voit pas. Il continue à lire. Elle entre dans le jardin en silence. Elle se cache derrière un arbre. Elle a un sac. Elle prend du sac un serpent coupé qu'elle met sur la tête d'Ali. Mais la poupée tombe devant Ali. Il a peur. Elle crie. Il a peur. Il crie. Il saute et commence à courir vers la maison. Rama rit et appelle son frère. Ali continue à courir. Il a toujours peur. Rama n'est pas du tout gentil. Now tell the questions and go through the questions and the answers for 2 minutes. For 2 minutes.
Right after this one, we'll have a short sketch by the Wapman.
tutors to come up here to be present for the positions of their schools. They just teachers in their place and come up. Of our
Ghana Association of French Teachers, what the French inter-school competition, as you saw, an opportunity to you. No one can hire two could any nephew and a final. Ah, what the rebrand move. See, what the first round, you know, I beg you, share a spelling, sacro, where possible. Between your cousin, the PC demonstration, and OD can our first round name with 22 points. And if you belt of school complex, I thought she had been on also 20 points. Oh, if you have man primary school, also equal 20 points. Oh, and she says, yeah, no, we should be here. And I just say, first round, no, I beg you. Second round, no, and so it was there. And on one more one, a sick crabia will be a reading hood. We are a way to open it, you know. Ghana Association of French Teachers, Grapim Zone, Inter Schools French Competition, and Yadde Brel Live. And it's a Mkobe Bia, Transnational, now Betty and Ka, Repenimina, Yabakosubia, Nina, so Yadde Brel.
You have 3 minutes more. 3 minutes more to end around two. Il vous reste 2 minutes pour finir le deuxième tour et le tour final. Le deuxième et dernier tour final. Il vous reste 2 minutes. As we are getting ready to finish with the primary, the GHS category should be ready. Should be ready. After we declare the results for the final round for primary, we shall take a small sketch in French, after which the GHS category begins. Thank you. Nous vous rappelons que nos sponsors, nos bailleurs sont KPA Quadjum Publishing. Quadjum Publishing. They are specialized in publishing French books. So if you need French books, kindly consult them. KPA Quadjum Publishing. Un autre bailleur ou bien sponsor, c'est l'ambassade de France. So, French Embassy in Ghana is also our sponsor, or they are our sponsors. L'ambassade de France, nous vous en sommes très reconnaissants pour votre soutien précieux. Ensuite, nous avons Partageons. Partageons is also a French book. It's a French book title. They are located in Kumasi. Partageons se trouve à Kumasi. If you need any French book, let us consult Partageons. Partageons in all aspects. Il y a la composition, il y a oral, il y a la grammaire, il y a le vocabulaire, il y a les anciennes questions d'examen avec les réponses, il y a tout, il y a tout, il y a tout. Then we have AcroLive. Okay, we are very grateful to AcroLive. Ouais, c'est le média qui est en train de filmer le programme, qui est en train de couvrir le programme. Yes, they are currently covering the whole programme. We are very grateful. At the right time, we shall mention the other sponsors. Thank you. Il est l'heure, c'est la fin de la réponse. Now, we are going to read it last for you to do corrections for 1 minute. So listen to the passage again. Turn it upside down. C'est midi. Tout le monde dort. Mais Ali est dans le jardin. Il lit son livre et écoute la chanson des oiseaux. Après quelques minutes, sa sœur Amanda arrive du marché. Elle voit Ali dans le jardin. Mais Ali ne la voit pas. Il continue à lire. Elle entre dans le jardin en silence. Elle se cache derrière un arbre. Elle a un sac. Elle prend le sac et un serpent coupé est sur. Et elle voit un serpent coupé sur la tête d'Ali. Mais la poupée tombe devant Ali. Il a peur. Il crie, il saute et commence à courir vers la maison. Rama rit et appelle son frère. Mais Ali continue à courir, il a toujours peur, vraiment n'est pas du tout gentil. C'est la fin. So tell the paper for 1 minute correction. We are going to invite the dramaturg to come and entertain us. Dramaturg, you have only 4 minutes for your performance. Dramaturg, you have 4 minutes for your performance. Are they coming?
son diseña Jehová no dorme de bendición diseña Jehová no dorme Jehová no dorme en mi cero beni bendición Jehová no dorme morte me pide señor me morte mais aussi pour ton amour, ta grâce et ta bénédiction. Accorde-moi une excellente journée. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Amen.
Politicians, we don't talk about that. Judges,
lawyers, they all the friends. So as we are young like this, let us learn the friends and emulate the example by those who have just performed. It's very important. So let's talk for them. Okay. Maintenant, c'est le moment de déclarer les résultats. Et c'est le moment pour us to declare the results. La compréhension orale, listening comprehension, was the problem of the day. Was the problem of the day. So the passage was read, and the candidate has also answered the questions. However, let us take note of their performance. PC demonstration school. Out of the 10 questions, PC got 4 correct. Let's not forget. Donc, PC demonstration school a répondu à 4 questions correctement. Et chaque question attire 2 points et demi. They answered 4 questions correctly and each correct answer attracts 2.5. In all, PC demonstration school has 10 over 20. Question is 2.5 multiplied by 4 that they get correctly will get 10. L'école suivante est un top school complex.
Mais il faut arrondir la proximité. C'est bien là-bas.
everyone.
It's an say one would eat first. And a PPC demonstration primary. At also every one should say I can PPC. Let me okay man basic school. One primary in Akata and also what also pair. And see to see our primary session have a way. I think a deal to have some barbet nothing. Let you be a barbet then a bubble. You wouldn't tell friends that another African country says Ghana Malaysia. We are no be a can and in TNA a crapim zone. Yarishania. Origin hoodie, our friends Casa Nim. And it is Emreno, young pro stage, you know, so the young washes school, I am represented, our honor, the ancient new baby, our honor.
Now, let's pray. Father, we thank you again. We commit this program into your hands. C'est ma prière que tu viens prendre tout ce contrôle. Je leur recommande dans tes mains que tu leur bénis, tu leur donnes la sagesse et la sagesse et l'intelligence pour pouvoir faire ce travail. Au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ que je prie. C'est Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now I want to welcome you. Rosa. Welcome you.
Yeah.
Welcome you. Welcome you. Yeah. But now it's going to be. As the candidates are trying to register on the sheets, I would like to remind ourselves that the program started yesterday with the GHS, it happened to have two groups. group have a 10, then the second group pay. So out of the groups which performed yesterday, the first group, we happen to have two schools from the first group of judges. Then the second group also came, and we retained two best groups from them also for today's final. That is why this morning we have four strong schools vying for a beautiful trophy from France. Vying for a very beautiful trophy from France. The trophy is for France. For France. I'm saying for France, I'm saying what is for France? Yes, it's for France. I'm saying it is for France, yes, because we are showcasing the French language. So anything we do, then we are attached to France. But no one should go ahead and read anything into it that France gave us something like that, and we also do something different. It's just to polish the event. When I'm eating, I say my food comes from France. Even if I go behind my kitchen and get controlled, I attribute it to France because I speak France. I bow France. I eat France. I speak France. I laugh. So that is the proverb. So I'm speaking proverbially by saying the car is from France. Thank you. J'ai le grand plaisir de démarrer cette étape de la performance qui est la catégorie JHS. Il y a quatre écoles, comme déjà dit, qui concourent pour le prix final. Chaque école est représentée par deux candidats. This school is being represented by two candidates. It is a teamwork, my advice, it's a teamwork. Put your heads together and give one common answer. Ilia Antu, deux tours. In all, we have two rounds. Le premier tour et le second tour. Chaque tour a un préambule ou bien une préambule. So this round will have a préambule. You will listen to the préambule very well. We played with all of us sitting over here to ensure the success of the program. If something is going on and you are not happy with it, you can just move to the stage in a very well manner, rather than destroying the program, trying to destroy the program. So let us observe that very well. We should not also whisper answers in the hearing of the candidates, or showing signs in the air, or staying at the window. No, please let us not fight. Let us observe the discipline, and we shall all be victorious at the end of the program. At this zone, it is a strong zone for French, and we are saying they are very serious when it comes to French. So when we have the 10 colleagues, all our eyes is on that proposal. They are our partners, solid partners number one before any other show. Let us start the program with the round one. Le premier tour. Il y a deux sections, two sessions. Section one. Session one. You are going to have 30 seconds to answer your major question. And your major question is not transferable because options will be given. So you'll be given options, you choose the best one. So it's not transferable. This question will be read twice to your hearing. Okay, it's not transferable. Let's listen to the preamble. It is for all of you, from the options A to D, choose the one that is nearest in meaning to the word or group of words underlined. So, we will tell you the underlined word. Listen to the preamble again. From the options A to D, choose the one that is nearest in meaning the word or group of words underlined. Busy. Sorry, Abano Pro Presby JHS. Abano Pro Presby JHS. Your question. Le bureau du secrétaire est très sale. Le mot c'est bureau. Le bureau du secrétaire est très sale. Le mot c'est bureau. Les réponses. La table, la maison, la cuisine, la boîte. Désolé. Désolé. Sorry. It's not transferable. Ce n'est pas correct. Ce n'est pas correct. C'est zéro. C'est zéro. La réponse est la maison. C'est la maison. Le bureau est la maison. OK. Au croisement méthodiste, BDHS. L'école est devenue la deuxième demeure pour Joe. The weather is demeure. L'école est devenue la deuxième demeure pour Joe. Le mot c'est demeure. Les réponses. Salle de classe. Ville. Place. Maison. this point, we would like to do this correction. The group met and we look at the first question. The answer given was TAM. Second.
des fois.
C'est correct, c'est pas correct. La réponse est plusieurs fois. Au passage, le terme est bien directé. Atsuga fréquente souvent la bibliothèque. Le mot là-bas, c'est souvent. Je répète la question. Atsuga fréquente souvent les bibliothèques. Le mot c'est souvent. Les réponses sont de temps en temps, soudain, surtout, entre temps.
So we will read the sentence for you and
You have underlined it over here, but we will tell you which web is our point of interest. We will tell you which web is our point of interest. Abano Progress BGSS, votre question, is the same preamble, it's not transferable. A major question carries 5 marks. No votes. You have 30 seconds to answer. No votes. Amaro Pro Press BGHS. On a lui le bouche. Le mot là-bas c'est à lui. On a lui le bouche. Le mot c'est à lui. La réponse sont tu interdit, élimine, était.
Now the first correct said décourage. Je le décourage pour avoir ce choix. La réponse va être condamné. C'est condamné. Now we move to the next group. And you are going to have your last question for this round. Each of you is the same preamble given, almost opposite in meaning, the same preamble. I'm not going to present this. Votre question. Les citadins ne travaillent pas la terre. Le mot là-bas, c'est citadin. Les citadins ne travaillent pas la terre. Le mot c'est citadin. Citadin, c'est le mot. Les réponses sont citoyen, villageois, ouvrier, cultivateur. La réponse correcte, c'est villageois. Un citadin, si tu dois en anglais. Un citadin. Le contraire, l'opposé du villageois. Un citadin. Merci. Au prochain méthodiste, BDHS, votre question. Votre question. Le juge l'a trouvé coupable. Le mot là-bas c'est coupable. Je répète, le juge l'a trouvé coupable. Le mot c'est coupable. Les réponses sont charmant, victorieux, ouvrier, innocent. Le mot c'est précis. Je répète, les étudiants de langue au ministre d'être précis. Le mot c'est précis. Les réponses sont les options. Arrogant, imprudent, voire injuste.
la question maintenant. Problème of the day. Madame,
donner au groupe la question ou bien les questions. So you don't touch the question paper. You leave it like that. However, watch it so that it has not flow, it has not fire. King Samuel. Fourth part. Voilà la consigne. This is instruction for the preamble. Voilà la consigne. Il faut bien écouter la consigne. Listen to the instruction very well, la consigne. This very test called problem of the day. It is to test your ability in listening comprehension. So it is about listening comprehension. A passage will be read to you. Three times by strike. After the first reading, you now take the passage. So when you are doing the first reading, you don't take the passage, you read the passage. Now after the first reading, you take the passage, the paper, you turn it, and you read the questions. For you read and study the questions for 2 minutes. After that, after 2 minutes, the bell will ring. Then you capsize it again, you turn it upside down again. Then you take the second reading. Just after second reading, 15 minutes will be given to you to circle the correct answer. So you circle the correct answer. Or you fill in the blank if possible. So you don't write, you only circle the correct answers. When we are reading, you don't look at the questions. So after second reading, you take the paper, the questions, then you circle the answers. You read, then you circle the answers. After 15 minutes, you turn it upside down again. Then you listen to the passage for the third time. After the third reading, you now take the questions again. You glance through to make your necessary correction for 1 minute. For 1 minute. I hope the preamble is clear for you. That's the preamble. That is the instruction. We don't ask for repetition for the passage, so you will listen very well. We don't write when we are ready. Écoutons le passage. Un soir au cinéma. Le samedi soir, je vais au cinéma avec ma soeur et mes parents. Mais aujourd'hui, maman ne va pas avec nous. Elle ne va pas parce qu'elle est fatiguée. Je porte un joli pantalon et une belle chemise. Ma sœur aussi porte sa jolie robe. Nous arrivons au cinéma avec papa. Il y a beaucoup de personnes dans la salle. Le film commence à 7 heures. Je suis assis derrière une femme. Je ne vois rien parce qu'elle a beaucoup de cheveux. Je ne suis pas content.
Papa de man, pourquoi je ne suis pas content? Je lui dis que je ne peux pas voir à cause des cheveux de la femme. Ses cheveux ressemblent à un chapeau. Papa dit à la femme d'enlever son chapeau. Je ne porte pas chapeau, je ne porte pas de chapeau. Ce sont mes cheveux, monsieur, répond la femme. Tout le monde commence à rire. C'est la fin de la lecture. That's the end of the reading. Now you will take the questions. You go through. I'm not saying you answer. Put your pen down. Two minutes for that. Now, turn the paper upside down. Madame, check.
Vérifiez si les questions.
Vérifiez si les questions sont tournées. We listen to the third. To the third reading. The third reading. You listen to the second reading. You listen to the second reading. After which, you start answering immediately at the end of the reading. So you start answering immediately. Un soir au cinéma. Le samedi soir, je vais au cinéma avec ma sœur et mes parents. Mais aujourd'hui, maman ne va pas avec moi. Elle ne va pas parce qu'elle est fatiguée. Je porte un joli pantalon et une belle chemise. Ma sœur aussi porte sa jolie robe. Nous arrivons au cinéma avec papa. Il y a beaucoup de personnes dans la salle. Le film commence à 7h.